You say that true doctrine is scarce, that zeal is rare. That there is little life and energy in the pulpit and true devotion in the pew. While formality and hypocrisy stalk over us, and we sleep in our cradles. But will the church die? No. She is like a teal tree, and an oak, her substance is in her when she has lost her leaves. There is a holy seed in her still that is the substance thereof.